How to set up Smart DNS Proxy DNS on Apple Time Capsule. Following Apple Time Capsule Smart DNS setup instruction is only needed one time. Once you finish the initial Smart DNS proxy setup, you won't be needing to take the same steps anytime. Your connection will work automatically anytime. This instruction for only as guideline, and different router models may have different interface. Please make sure you have the most recent firmware available. Please find Smart DNS proxy setup instructions for Apple Time Capsule below. 1. Open Airport Utility. You can simply search it on your Mac Spotlight. 2. Select your device from the left list. 3. Type your password. 4. Select the Internet tab from the top globe icon. 5. Select TCP/IP tab. 6. Change the DNS IPS to Smart DNS Proxy DNS IPS. The list of IP addresses of our DNS servers can be found on our DNS server list here, https://www.smartdnsproxy.com/servers. Use the closest DNS servers to your physical location. Select the closest server to your physical location as primary. Then select the second closest server to your physical location as secondary server. 7. Click Update. 8. Close your browser and restart your time capsule as well as the devices you plan to use with Smart DNS Proxy. Attention, make sure to restart your time capsule. Also remember, whenever your PC/router IP changes, our service will stop working for you. You will need to log into Smart DNS Proxy and update your IP address. So our system will check your IP address and add your new IP to our database. Then you will be able to continue using our service. If this is the first time you set up, we also suggest you to log in with your PC to our site from the same wired/wireless network to show our system your IP address.